Welcome to another guitar lesson, another guitar tutorial. Today we're looking at Kofi B on Obrafour. Heavy. Yes, one of my favorite songs. It's a nice song. It's in the key of C. You can play it in a number of ways. The song starts on a fa, from like the keyboard. Fa, so, la. So that's the F, G, A minor. That's how the song sounds. You can repeat it, but then you finish on the one. Fa, so, la, fa, so, do. You can carry on. Fa, so, la, mi, fa, so, do. So that's one way you can play it. Fa, so, la, fa, so, do. Fa, so, la, mi, fa, so, do. So F, G, A minor. Here, or if you want, you can even play the open strings 1, 2, and 3 for the E minor. Hit it off. Complete. That's the Mi, Fa, So, Do. You can play all of that, or you can play this riff here. So la so mi fa, so la so mi fa. So I play the open G string, so la, then I play the second fret of the G string and open again, so la so mi fa is on the second fret of the D to the third fret of the D. Comes to the F chord. Then it come again. Very easy. So la so mi fa. So la so fa mi, then the fa mi, you come to the C chord. That can make up for all the chords you're playing. With my right hand, I'm picking from the fourth string down. With my thumb, fourth to third, then I'm plucking up with my index finger on the second string. So those are two ways you can play this song. Yeah, that's it for today. I hope it's helpful. It's a nice lesson. It's a nice song. And if you like it, give me a comment, give me a like, and share it, the video on for others, so they can benefit from this. So yeah, thanks again for watching, and I'll catch you again with more tutorials and more lessons in the future. Thank you.